really carrying much that long. Let's get this annoying one out the way. Modernize now, I believe it was called. No, the great invention. Such an annoying play, both of them. So I need to get it to the very right corner. I really should just take it straight out this way. I should have even pawned it the other way. Ah well. And the rest is pretty much ground also. Ah, tram 2. We might have to get rid of you. I want to free up this tram anyway. Line 6 so much. Please tell me that's my most profitable line. Ha ha ha. Why is bus stop 5 getting hammered? I have absolutely no reason why they are. Well, that's bus 1-6, that explains it. That's what I mean, actually. Oh, you can have a new one then, I guess. What's with all this traffic now? There's number 3. Look at this traffic, dude. It's horrible. I can't see what's going on. And bang, we have a line connected of train. A unprofitable train line, yay. Just thinking, there's no real easy way. Need a small, cheap train. That one's a little bit better in every way. At least we'll get some money here. On both ends? Those tram tracks cause massive problems. want to get this onto the main line. There's no real easy answer to that. But to... We can only cross here and run all the way up there. If not, guess we'll cross them there. Okay, we've got the advantage, we can circle here. That metro's running bloody bits bad. Ah, no, the money. Come on, we need a tram to it. Bad. Oh no. Yay, more trophy. Oh, that's not bad, actually. My. The train one should make a bit. This will get a nice run almost all the way. For the walls, we'll just chuck in a nice profitable line. Chuck one in at the other end too. I know I'm not getting everything, but there's no real requirement for that on this level, so... And we want profitable line.